is about the when you pull down the legs of the pattern of the mat, you step, and now my hands come in his knee, and I could hold my body, hold my weight in his knee, and when I step, my left legs come on top his shin, like close, very close to his knee. Okay, but just the tools of my foot. I put my knee in his, my hands in his knee, and I sweep the foot, just my toes and his shin. Okay, just this. And then back. Do the other side, step. Step one, two. Hands again. Now I sweep. One, two. And back. Step one, two. Pull down. Step. Put my hands again. And now sweep this side. Again for the other side. One, two. Pull down, step. My hand comes again in the knee. All my weight in his knee here, so I can turn my hip and sweep the foot in his shin. Okay? If you can, if you can look, just my toes come in his shin. Okay? It's not how my foot. Just the final. Here. Yeah. Step one, two. Step. My hands come in the knee, I sweep the side. Okay? The 31,